We leave you now with a beautiful scene from Fleming County. Tony Helpenstein took the photo off his back deck. He lives behind the famous Goddard White Covered Bridge on Covered Bridge Road. Thanks to Tony for sharing with us. If you have a photo you'd like to share, email it to bestofthebluegrass@wlex.tv, and we may use it in an upcoming show.